Hello, my name is Brian Capron, and I am playing two parts in Doctor Dolittle. I am playing a character called Albert Blossom, circus owner, and in the second half I play a character called Straight Arrow.
And I'm Byron, I'm a Doctor Dolittle fan. As you said, you're playing the role of Albert Blossom, and he owns a circus, a yes. travelling circus.
Yes.
And he comes across a character which has two heads. It's a llama.
A double-headed llama.
A double-headed llama.
Called a push-me-pull-you.
Yeah. And so I'm going to test your knowledge on llamas.
All right.
And then I might have a question about double-headed things.
All right.
Right. What's the name of a baby llama?
No idea. Llama bet. I don't know.
It's a Kriya.
A Kriya? Oh, yeah. Wow, that's new.
C-R-I-A.
Kriya, wow.
Okay, what's the average height of an adult llama?
8 foot?
5.6 to 5.9.
Oh dear, I'm just thinking about how long is it? Our llama is tall, very tall.
What's the gestation period of a llama?
Oh, that's interesting, isn't it?
It's not what you think. No, well, I don't know what you're thinking.
Maybe it's a year?
Yeah, just under. It's 11.5 months.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's interesting, isn't it?
Feel sorry for her.
Yeah, she might be given time off though.
Yeah. Have you ever seen a two-headed animal?
I saw recently in the papers a two-headed snake. From,
did you?
Yeah. Really, quite horrible.
Yeah. Was it alive?
Yeah. It was alive. Yeah. Yeah.
Two heads.
Yeah. It was really bizarre.
Going for it.
Very rare. Yeah.
Gross. Well, that's all I'm going to talk to you with today.
All right.